We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
They're conducting raids across the city. We gotta disband these bastards before they kill all of us. So pissing enemy torches and die. You think this fucker was watching over my kids? They rushed the police in there. They slaughtered. Those things are monsters.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol. There's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing. Water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel, which consisted of specialized androids.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
It's them or us. We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us. We soaked the thing and we torched it. I mean, to think this fucker was watching over my kids? They rushed the police and they slaughtered. Those things are monsters.
Alice.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong?
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war, but I'd rather die free than live as a slave.
It was a peaceful march, and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that. We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can. Just come back.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
Is this what we dreamed of?
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right. Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you.
We have to get ready. Next few hours would be crucial.
I'll go join the others.
You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me!
You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom.
That's enough!
Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being capable of reason, I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit.
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Over there! Follow me! There must be an exit through the hall. Come in! Quick!
Trapped in the hold, they're gonna be slaughtered.
Where's Simon and Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Squad out. Tango!
Look out!
Here they
causes violence. Don't become like them, Marcus.
One more trick like that, and I'll put you both down. Come on, go join the others.
It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run. Come on, Marcus.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
It's over, Marcus.